Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up. Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
Checks out.
Everything okay?
Yeah, all good. Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
What? Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me. Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?